More information now on that breaking news. Two people were taken to the hospital after a home invasion on Moore Avenue in Knoxville. Police say the intruder was shot multiple times and is in critical condition tonight. A man who lives at the house was also shot, and he has a wound to his hand and is expected to be okay.